My name is Sophia. I live with him since my parents died in an accident 6 months ago. He hit me again yesterday, for the fourth time. Before, I thought that he could change. Maybe. But there will not be a fifth time. Not for me. Not for my baby. I have nowhere to go. I have no choice.